Please hold your applause. No, never would you